move, leech. Sir, all right, send the enforcers to take ground. So we're gonna run to the fence and take the yard.
Looks like they're evacuating.
Only a few. They still seem to think that the damage can be repaired. Stay on the move, Faith, but watch out for damaged areas. The glass there might be brutal enough to break under your weight. Following the bombing, they'd shoot at anything.
What can I expect at the top?
Expect the control chamber to have some sort of security in place. Expect the control chamber to have some sort of security in place. We've been unable to... Expect the control chamber to have some sort of security in place. We've been unable to find its parameters, so you should assume the worst.
Here we go.
So now they know I'm here.
They were already at high alert following the bombing. They'd shoot at anything.
What can I expect at the top?
Expect the control chamber to have some sort of security in place. We've been unable to find its parameters, so you should assume the worst.
Wish I could be there with you. Figured I'd drop in on the party. Glad to see you're doing good. I can't wait for your reflection out of my body.
It doesn't work like that, Icarus. The virus will corrupt the carrier signal, which will disable the nanites, but they will still remain inside you.
It's chilly up here.
That's due to the change in air density. I just looked it up. Oxygen content will go down as well, but that's not a serious problem below 18,000 feet. And you won't go that high.
What if they shut down the reflection carrier signal before I get there?
From what we can see, they still expect the building to remain intact. Some have evacuated, but many remain.
They're stupid.
Oh, we might be wrong, Plastic.
Not a chance. I've done the calculations twice.
Plastic, have you ever been wrong?
You there!
No.
Submit! We have that runner control. Got it control.
You need your mag to continue upward. See if you can find an attachment portal somewhere.
Oh, that's a big fan.
You should be able to ride one of the blades up. Use the mag to attach to it and just...
the top.
Control, we have visual on the full copy.
You can go through one of the fans, Fate. I'll shut it down. There. Hurry. Their firewalls are a joke. My sister could hack through them. And she's even more stupid than Kuma. Damn it!
What?
The rock is low. You must have been hit by falling debris. This section is not stable, Faith. Tons are dropping where you are, Faith. You might not... I'm going... Firewalls are a joke. My sister could hack through them, and she's even more stupid than Kuma. Firewalls are a joke. My sister could hack through them, and she's even more stupid than Kuma. Damn it!
What?
I lost a slow. You must have been hit by falling debris. This section is not stable, Faith. Tunnel is dropping where you are, Faith. You might not. I'm going. Firewalls are a joke. My sister could hack through them, and she's even more stupid than Kuma. Damn it!
What?
I lost a slow. You must have been hit by falling debris. This section is not stable, Faith. firewalls are a joke. My sister could hack through them, and she's even more stupid than Kuma.
Sort of atrium.
Great.
I've never seen this many trees before. It's beautiful here.
Most employees don't know it, but fresh water is fast becoming a valued commodity in Cascadia.
That's too bad. The rest of the city could use a bit more of this.
Use the vent at the top. We'll lose contact for a bit again, babe.
Thank you. Huge hole in the wall here.
The explosion tore off one of the burner plates. Find me the medic to keep going. We're getting close, Faith. Plastic is trying to open the elevator doors for you, but see if you can find another route in the meantime.
Is that a question of it?
Oh, whoa. Plastic, I need those doors open.
No.
Now!
I'm doing my best.
There's K-Sec everywhere.
I said I'm doing my best. The doors are open. Here, they're open.
The top. What a view up here.
That's it, I give in. You are the better runner, Faye.
You're too many grip. The console you want should be in the command center just below you.
I'm here. There's a console here.
That's it. Connect the Omnistat drive and the virus will do the rest. And you should probably expect some guards to show up any minute.
As I suspected. What do you hope to accomplish here?
I'm giving people the right to decide things for themselves.
Oh, Faith, hasn't it ever occurred to you that people might want reflection?
They just want the pretty lie you're giving them, not the ugly truth.
Oh, yes, the truth is always ugly, isn't it? As you should know. It's your mother's work that you intend to wreck, after all.
She never wanted this. You perverted everything she ever stood for.
What do you know of her reasons? You were a child. You're still a child. wantingly destroying everything around you. I promised your sister that I would capture you alive. Submit, and you won't be harmed.
Never!
Eyes on wanted subject. Control, we have a clear visual.
Wanted subject spotted in the sector.
I should have had you killed with your leech parents.
You've lost, Kruger. Your control ends here.
Reflection is not about control. It's about survival.
For you and the other families, maybe. It's time you all withered and died.
By destroying Reflection, you're dooming your dear sister as well.
I'm setting her free.
Hardly. Isabel has a chronic lung condition. With Reflection, we've managed to keep it at bay. Destroy
it! You're lying.
Am I? Am I lying? You almost managed to kill her once. Why not just go finish the job?
Stay back!
Everyone around you dies, Faith. Did it ever occur to you that maybe you're the one to blame?
Shut up! You killed my family! You killed my friends! And you killed Noah.
What the hell are you waiting for? Stop that thing and kill her!
Kat!
No sister! You left me!
Kat!
He said you died in the riots. With Mom and Dad. I cried for months! And then I convinced myself that you never existed! It was the only way! He killed our parents! I saw it!
And he's killed hundreds more for the sake of reflection!
Isabel! Come! We're leaving!
You don't have to do what he says, Kat! You are your own person!
This has gone on long enough! Fire!
No, no, no! Don't understand. I have to.
And that's how it all went down. I wish I could say everything changed. That the employees rose up in disgust over reflection and overthrew the conglomerate. But there was no mass uprising. No riots on the streets. Krugersek remained in control. Life went on as before. Or almost. Because something had changed. We'd started something. Something we intend to finish.